Nanohoshiren, what are your thoughts on him when you first see him?
Sword Art Online.
You think he reminds you of Kirito?
Yeah.
Six and a half.
We've got one of my personal favorites, Matsubo Wataru. What do you rate him?
Seven. I've seen that mechanical pencil so many times. I swear.
This is Bondi.
He looks short. He looks like a child.
He's in college!
Oh gosh. I'll give him a 7 out of 10.
Listen, you're rating them all the same. Get no, more diversity.
That's not true.
A deal? The perfectionist.
9 out of 10. 9 out of 10.
Okay. I wouldn't be surprised. I'm not surprised. Next up, we've got Nayuta. Thoughts?
It does look like he has cat ears. Yes. And just because of that, he gets a 9 out of 10. I like part animal people. I'm sorry.
Hold on. Who said he was part me?
but he looks like it.
We've got Kenta.
I'm giving him a 6. I don't like that.
Has your rating changed, Denny?
No. He looks like a girl.
Dion, I like him. I like him a lot.
9.5 out of 10. His hair.
Yeah, I like his hair too. We've got Irio. He's an alien of sorts, self-proclaimed.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
So we've got Miyuki. He hits on women pretty much all the time.
Not gonna lie, I thought he was a girl. Not gonna lie.
Wait
here.
Until you get to Koharu.
6.
Next up, we've got Fifth. It's a visual. I know, right? He's so pretty. He's also French.
I don't like how his name is Felix.
And then this is Komoru, except this is him, like, as his stage persona as Light.
I feel like he would heavily get inspiration from My Chemical Romance.
This is him, IRL.
Oh, I love it.
He probably gets
so
2 hours of sleep a week.
I love him. No, it's immaculate. 12 out of 10.
Next up, we've got Dune, and this is him as his stage persona, Zach. Dune, in general, he's actually a neat, and he's even got, like, little fangs. Look at it.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, right? Apparently, in the game, he's gonna get a haircut sometime in the storyline, so...
No! You can't!
Next up is Koharu's stage persona. Yes! It's a guy. But this is him as his stage persona, Haru, who is a female.
4 out of 10.
Okay, but like, this is him in general. I don't...
4.5.
Is Daimon. This is him as his stage persona, D.
Don't like it.
This is just him normally. I think he's very beautiful.
I like his hair.
Okay, next up is Futa, everyone's favorite sunshine boy.
Oh, yay.
If anything, if you look at the...
It reminds me of Hinata.
I can see why.
8 out of 10.
Next up, we've got Tsubaki Yamada.
Jojo.
You made me want to do something that I think I shouldn't do. This is your fault. He's very handsome, but he's also not the smartest either.
Just because he's a Jojo character, I give him a 3 out of 10.
3 out of 10. Next up, we've got Aoi. What do you rate him? Also, I love him.
I'm good at that. 8.5. 8.5.
We've got Kohe. He's like the big brother of the group, and everyone calls him Koni.
Gonna give him an 8 too.
Lastly, we've got Goto Mizaki. I think he's pretty cool. Your thoughts?
You remind- Wait, there's this guy in Tsunako-kun. It was like a little fan. 9 out of 10. Oh.
This mother.
I don't know if I like him very much. Not a good rating.
Yeah, he doesn't deserve a good rating either. I don't like you out of 10.
I don't like his hair very much.
To be honest, neither do I, but I've gotten used to it. I like Haruka. I think we all do deep inside. He just looks so irritated.
I don't think I like his hair. I don't like the hair color. Okay. 7 out of 10.
Next up, we've got Kanata. Sure, his brother thinks of no one else but himself. He follows him everywhere he goes, but at the root of it all has a deep love for his brother?
You're like on the edge of yandere.
Wait, what? We call him seaweed hair.
Makes sense.
Yes, it does.
Looks like he would be a mermaid.
Kurama Tadami. Apparently, he doesn't really have emotions. I would very much like to challenge that.
8 out of 10. I like his eyes.
Harasuma Reji.
His glasses remind me of Ida.
Shut up, D4DJ. Stop messaging me.